If you have to pick one word, how would you define a brand?
One word is reputation.
So what does the term branding mean to you? What is branding?
Well, I think branding has an identity crisis, that if you were to ask a dozen people what they thought of what branding is, it would all anchor back to what their source of profession is. So if somebody was a graphic designer, they would talk about logos and identity and color consistency. If somebody was coming from advertising, they would talk about the brand through that lens. If someone's coming at it through the lens of HR, it would have that lens.
There's so many unnoticed brands out there. What do you think they're doing wrong?
Are they doing anything wrong would be my question. If the entrepreneur is making a good living, paying their employees and having a profitable business, what's wrong with that?